I'm trying to fail more. Growing up, I was always rewarded for succeeding. I felt that even if I tried my best, it didn't matter unless I was able to be at the top. And while I could argue that this sort of mentality was actually helpful in my previous life of academia, I feel like it's detrimental to the creative processes of being an artist and also living life happily in general. Failure is what allows us to learn. Messing up and being wrong about things challenges us to dig deeper and think critically. And most importantly, trying again after failure builds grit, which in my opinion is a key characteristic for success. Whenever I have a piece that flops, I often think to myself, I should be better than this. Why is this happening? Since the feeling of failure is so horrible. But I'm trying to challenge my thought processes and instead celebrate failure and learn from my mistakes. And that's why